It was wrestling season, January of 2007. Ryan kept complaining of his index finger hurting him. We noticed an extremely large amount of swelling on his finger. It continued to get worse.
I've never heard of MRSA. I'm thinking it's just a little infection that antibiotics is going to heal. The doctor said, ma'am, you were 24 hours from your child having his finger amputated. And he said, to be honest, you were 48 hours from him losing his life.
MRSA is a nasty bacterium. In the U.S., on an annual basis, 100,000 individuals come down with MRSA infections, of which roughly 20,000 individuals die.
Shahriar Mobashery's work at the University of Notre Dame progresses medical science towards an antibiotic that will effectively combat MRSA in all patients. His research advances solutions for this complex infection and far-reaching clinical problem that kills 1 in 5 people who contract it around the globe.
MRSA is especially insidious because of the way it goes from one person to another. It can spread very readily in locker rooms, in prisons, and nurseries, and the like.
This is something that can affect anybody. The more that we can come up with something to cure this, it would be remarkable.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to improve living standards.
Fighting for a healthy global economy.
Fighting for justice.
Fighting for the advancement of medicine.
We are the Fighting Irish.